A lot of people, and it's been not much space in the stores.
It's pretty busy here.
We just came to look around, find good deals, and there's been quite a few.
Shoppers braved the crowds today across the city. But Park Place Mall seemed to be the heartbeat of Black Friday in Lethbridge.
It's such a big event, and since we started with Black Friday in Canada, it's grown substantially, as you can see, with crowds all over the place. So it's definitely taken off. It's interesting how it's evolved into more of a week-long or weekend-long event. Probably one of our two busiest days of the year with Boxing Day.
Just like some people's Christmas trees go up the day after Halloween, this shopping tradition began as a Christmas shopping kickoff for Americans the day after their Thanksgiving. The event that began in the U.S. has now been known for its violence. BlackFridayDeathCount.com tracks the injuries and deaths that have taken place in busy shopping centers around the world.
We don't have those issues here in Canada that I've seen anyways, so it's, we're Canadians. It's sorry and apologizing if anyone gets in the way.
Shopping malls across the country are open late tonight, so even people who are working can get in on all the deals. Park Place Mall here in Lethbridge is open till 11 p.m. for Black Friday. For Bridge City News, I'm Josie Foster.